every part of knowledge and every aspect of our education as human beings is all pointing us towards God. And so I see the sciences as simply another way to learn about the beauty and the intricacy of God.
Biochemistry is the study of life, looking at the molecular scale. You're looking at protein, you're looking at DNA, you're looking at cell structures.
Biochemistry actually is a really broad scope where you can actually see how life is ordered from the microscopic all the way up to the macroscopic levels.
Psalms 139:14 says that we are fearfully and wonderfully made, and we really want to educate our students to really understand how God has created our bodies and us.
We need people who are trained and thoughtful about how to do that and who can represent the Christian worldview in a robust way.
I love how Biola integrates not only like the biblical aspect of knowledge, but also each major's specific talents and abilities, not just as a student, but also looking forward to what will be in the workforce.
Biblical integration to me means that we really take God's word seriously and that we really believe it tells us something true about the world. We believe that we're responsible for God's creation, we're responsible to care for other people.
As I was studying creation, as I was studying the body, as I was studying chemistry, I was coming to understand more fully God's nature and His character.
Students come to lectures, and unlike other larger universities, we have a smaller classroom.
And it's nice because it feels very intimate, and the professor's right in front of you. And you can ask him questions, and he sees you, and he knows all of our names.
Not only do you get the personal touch, but you also get the high-quality education. Professors here just are very knowledgeable.
The expertise that they brought to the table was really impressive to me. Some of them have a real strong background in research. Some of them have a strong background in industry as well.
We actually get to be in lab with students to mentor them not only in their skill set as they're learning what they need to know for their careers, but also to learn who they are and converse with them on a personal level.
Typically, with most of the biochem classes, you'll have a lecture, and then coinciding with that, you'll have a lab.
We have a number of different types of chromatography that we'll work with. We'll use an NMR spectrometer. We'll use IR spectroscopy.
One of the main reasons why I came to Biola is because they have a scanning electron microscope.
Every student here gets to work on the electron microscope. We have a quantitative PCR machine. We can isolate RNA from cells and test gene expression on a number of different organisms.
And so then when you go to industry, oh yeah, I know how to use a pipette, or I know how to use a mass spec.
We expose our students to a number of different types of instrumentation and give them a good handle on what information they're getting and how to interpret it as well. Being in Los Angeles is quite helpful for our students, connecting them with different opportunities.
You're really like right next to businesses and places that people would want to go into after graduating.
We're perfectly situated to go into medical or biotechnology fields. We try our best to get students into internships and shadowings, and anything that's going on in the world of science and medicine is going on in the greater Los Angeles area.
It's quite encouraging to hear from graduates of our department who go on to graduate school and medical school, and they tell us that they feel very prepared for what comes after Biola.
They're ready and willing to engage in the world of ideas from a Christian perspective, and it doesn't shock them when people think differently about how the world was created or about how organisms are related to each other. And so I think it gives students a lot of confidence in saying, I can be a robust Christian and a robust scientist.
To study biochemistry at Biola is an incredible opportunity to take the discipline of science and also the fulfillment of faith and weave them in a way in which you can be prepared to go into the world.